And you know, she would like to ask stuff, and at first it was when you start to go, the ice is like.
Not coming really close.
And I'm not good at it, right when I go.
Oh, yeah.
And I'm not even going to tell if you're looking at it.
Do a front on.
Right. Well, I mean, I can't see this.
Not much. No, the bite. Stay. Sit.
Sit. I got her, you know, like this and everything. And I'm looking at the other bitches and I'm looking at hers. And what I see
Bite. You gotta be sure you get in close.
Shelties are supposed to be a wedge, but she is extremely. She has no fill.
Oh, okay.
If you look at it,
you need to do it from the side. Stay.
She's very narrow. Not a lot of fill.
Stay.
The other thing is she doesn't have a lot of underjaw. So she's weak in the underjaw, if you look. There isn't a lot of fill underneath there. So
stay.
The judge, I was first in the little class, you know, my friend was behind me. He looks at Nikki, looks at the other dog, says, okay, take him around. And when I go around, I don't fly, I go around, but I'm looking at that judge. I want to see what he's looking at. After that first line, he never looked at